Dear students, welcome to the digital learning platform of Sri Guru Sudhindra College. In the last class, we discussed the classification of assets of banking company, that is performing assets, non-performing assets, standard assets, substandard assets, doubtful assets and loss assets. Even we discussed the RBI guidelines with relate to provision for bad and doubtful debt, that is percentage of provision on different types of assets. In this class, let us solve illustration. Before solving the illustration, let us recall percentage of provision on different types of assets. Table with two columns, status of assets, percentage of provision. First one, standard assets, under that A, on direct advance to agriculture and small and medium enterprise, percentage of provision 0.25%. B, on advance to real estate sector 1%. Second one, substandard assets, under that A, on secured portion 15%, B, on unsecured portion 25%. Third one, doubtful assets, under that A, secured which remains doubtful for, under that first one, up to 1 year 25%, second one, more than 1 year up to 3 years 40%, third one, more than 3 years 100%, B, unsecured portion 100%, fourth one, loss assets 100%. Let us go through the illustration. From the following particulars of advances made by the commercial bank, calculate the amount of provision to be made by the bank. First one, standard assets, under that direct advance made to agriculture and small and medium enterprise rupees 16 lakh. Second one, substandard assets, under that secured portion rupees 10 lakh, unsecured portion rupees 4 lakh. Third one, doubtful assets, under that A, secured which remained doubtful for, under that first one, up to 1 year rupees 2 lakh, second one, more than 1 year up to 3 years rupees 1,50,000, and third one, more than 3 years rupees 50,000. B, unsecured portion rupees 2,50,000. Fourth one, loss assets rupees 3 lakh. Let us go to the solution part. Calculation of amount of provision. Table with four columns. Status of assets, amount of advance, percentage of provision, amount of provision. That first one, standard assets, under that on direct advance to agriculture and small and medium enterprise, amount of advance 16 lakh, percentage of provision 0.25%, amount of provision 4000. Second one, substandard assets, under that A, on secured portion 10 lakh, percentage of provision 15%, amount of provision 1,50,000. B, on unsecured portion, amount of advance 4 lakh, percentage of provision 25%, amount of provision 1 lakh. Third one, doubtful assets, under that A, secured which remains doubtful for, under that first one, up to 1 year, amount of advance rupees 2 lakh, percentage of provision 25%, amount of provision 50,000. Second one, more than 1 year, up to 3 years. Amount of advance 1,50,000, percentage of provision 40%, amount of provision 60,000. Third one, more than 3 years, amount of advance 50,000, percentage of provision 100%, amount of provision 50,000. B, unsecured portion, amount of advance 2,50,000, percentage of provision 100%, amount of provision 2,50,000. And fourth one, loss assets, amount of advance 3 lakh, percentage of provision 100%, amount of provision 3 lakh. So total amount of provision is rupees 9,64,000. Thank you.